Hey there guys, today I will show you how to straight lace or bar lace four-hold Vans. What I mean by four-hold, which is they only have four on each side, much rather than five. I have to talk kind of low because my throat's kind of hurting, but I wanted to do this video today. So yeah, I'm going to show you how to do this today. Of course, you have your unlaced Van. Along with your shoelace. This is for four lace. There are plenty of different ways to do it. This is just my way. You want to make it even, as even as you can, and you want to just slide it through. And pull it like so. You want to make sure it's not turned like that, because then it'll just look really tacky. So there you go, the first one should look like that. Now this is what is known as my left and my right. Yours may be different, but you want to take your right lace and cross it over to the third little bracket thing on the left, like so. And you want to take your left one and cross it over to the second one on the right. So your shoe should look somewhat like this. Don't worry about this. If you pull it tight enough, it'll close it like that. So yeah, want to make sure the top one's pretty tight. All right, you want to take this one right here, cross it like so. You want to do the same thing for the next one, which is just bring it over. Your shoe or your Van or your lace should look somewhat like mine so far. This is where people are like, you're doing this wrong. Right now your laces should be not perfect, but it should be close to being even. This is where people say I do it wrong, but this is just my way. You want to take this one right here, or whatever side you're on, doesn't really matter. You want to cross it under and then over like that. For those of you who missed it, I will do it one more time in case y'all got confused. You want to take this one right here, your right one, cross it under, over. Make it tight enough, and then people usually they have problems like when they put the shoe on and then the lace starts to do like that. This is my little trick that I learned that fixes that problem. You want to take the two laces like so. You want to kind of leave some slack, and then you want to cross it underneath like you're tying the shoe, but not fully. Then you want to cross it again to where it looks like this. Underneath again. No. Yeah. No. This is when it's over. Yeah. So it's underneath and over. And it should make a knot like so. So your shoe should look like this. And then you just want to take the extra, kind of just wrap it around like this, slip it through the tongue, tuck it underneath, and then after, if you wear your shoe like this for the whole year, it should look pretty decent. There you go. That is how to straight lace four-hold Vans. I hope this helped you. If it did, go ahead, give me a thumbs up. More reviews coming your way. Peace out.